Hi guys, we're back after that nice commercial break. We're ready to do the final five rounds of this with Kitty in the lead with 20,500 points. Okay, sweets. And I want to tell everybody to join us for the tie-breaking game on Tic-Tac-Doe tomorrow. It should be a blast. I already have the game set up for tomorrow. It'll be at 4:30 p.m. for those of y'all that want to join. 4:30 p.m. Central Standard Time, 5:30 Eastern. Oops. Technical issues with the puzzle. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to step away and reset it. Oh, here we go. It cleared itself up. I know I'm in third place, so as long as I see the puzzle, that's all that matters to me. So it looks like the Bulls are ready to play against the Oklahoma City Thunder. And I got my TV muted so I can watch the game and watch Second Fortune. Watch my turn come up, that is. Okay. Chocolate stout cupcakes with whiskey, ganache, and Irish cream frosting. Sounds like a good dessert to me. Now, 7 food and drink. Got a lot of NBA updates here. But wait till baseball season. Boy, my watch is going to be dinging every second. What the world? Currently 18-13, Chicago Bulls is leading with 2:45 remaining in the first quarter. Spinning. Oh, wow. He really hurt himself there. A little bit. All tied up at 19, all less than a minute left. Watching the game. They solve it yet. Not that many letters left on the puzzle board. Not much left, is there? All right, one more round to go. Happy birthday puzzle. I do know that. This game went on for 1 hour and 10 minutes so far. All right, the game is over with. So once they give the money, I will see y'all tomorrow for Tic-Tac-Toe, guys. Gotta get to this Bulls game. They're in the second quarter already. Here we go. Y'all have a great evening. Goodbye, y'all.